tal, amigos? ¿Cómo están? Una nueva edición aquí en Cristina Radio Network. Esta semana tenemos toda la información del Miami International Auto Show. Tenemos la expedición de Iceland con Subaru. Tenemos un test drive con un Rolls-Royce Ride 2014. Y bastantes novedades del grupo Chevrolet y General Motors aquí. Así que sin perder más tiempo, vamos a empezar. We're going to switch back to English. We're going to talk to Mario Murgado, who is the chairman of the Miami International Auto Show here in Miami.
Well, Mario, congratulations again for hosting the Auto Show, the 43rd year, right? And it's getting bigger and bigger.
Absolutely. Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining us today. It's an incredible show. We have over 1,000 vehicles under the roof that you can come and experience. We have Topless in Miami again with 14 of the 2014-11 cars that have been chosen to be the best. We have a great experience here for folks and bring their family to come and enjoy.
Yeah, and a couple of the buttes actually now, the new Escalade and the new Maserati.
Well, we have the new Escalade, the 2015, that's being introduced in January, is here right now. We had a just press release on that. We also have the new Maserati Ghiaccio, which was first introduced in 1960 as a coupe, now being introduced here in Miami. We also have the car of the year, the show car, the Corvette.
Yeah, a lot of people are looking at it. I mean, the show is still open in a few hours, but it's drawing a lot of attention. Huh?
Well, we're very excited, and we're looking forward to having a lot of people. You know, our goal is to get 1 million folks here, so we're looking to see how you can come in and enjoy and have a great time. And remember, this is a great family event.
Yeah, absolutely. But speaking of the millionth person, the Jeep Camp that is out here, it's been here for, I don't know how long it's been here, the Jeep Camp, but they're celebrating the millionth people who are going to experience that. That's another great thing.
The Jeep Camp has been a wonderful partner to us, and I think it's been a wonderful experience for our folks. They're going to be celebrating this year their millionth rider.
Yeah, excellent. Well, Mario, thank you very much again. I know you're busy here at the Auto Show, and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you for your support, and have a great day and enjoy.
Thank you.
That was Mario Murgado, chairman of the Miami International Auto Show, talking about all the things that are going on here at the Miami Beach Convention Center. And as you could hear, he was pretty busy running around.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.